have to thank my players for having fought up to the end. They did what they could, but we could not get the points we wanted. But to show the character, which is very important, we are still in the race. And we think we shall try to see that we win our next game.
I think we can't be happier than what we have exhibited today on the field of the left. And we can't, I just want to thank the boys for the work on the ground. They have really pushed hard from the first minute up to the last minute. They have we conceded a silly goal, but the boys never put their heads down. They kept their heads up and we pushed. Got an equalizer, got a winning goal. So I'm proud of them.